I see San Diego community and with the leadership of UC San Diego Extension as a powerful, powerful ally to make sure that we achieve the UN Sustainable Development Goals by 2030, or at least that's what we wanted to do.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning. Welcome to the fourth annual Global Empowerment Summit here at UC San Diego. It promises to be a day that will provide insight and inspiration as we all learn more about the 17 sustainable goals of the United Nations and how UCSD is a champion of those goals, not only on campus, but also in our community.
My vision is that this university become a leader in emission reduction, that we not only offset but reinvent and reach our goal of zero emissions by 2025.
My motivation is everyone in this room, because you all believe not only in me but in what Found Space represents, which is to continue a message and a voice for those who feel as if they aren't needed or wanted.
To be able to give my peers these experiences that have been so transformational in my life, and give them these opportunities that they otherwise would not have had is one of the things that I think would be one of the most wonderful things that we could do for our program.
Dream for a better world, a kinder world, a world which has peace, inclusive and sustainable, for all of us and our future generation, leaving no one behind.